This book is about healing from religious trauma in the bedroom. I do hope some young people struggling with purity culture find it. They have to be 18 though. I used to sneak romance novels when I was in purity culture. I felt horrible about it. Years later, I learned that I could make creepy purity culture things like spanking fun in the bedroom, which is what I tried to do with this book. And even with that heavy topic, it is still a light, smutty good time.